making a video. This can be a student just doing a quick video on an introduction to their site or a piece they're talking about. But I'm going to demonstrate creating the video and then uploading it to Google Docs. And now, because Google is awesome, it makes it so easy to embed a Google Doc video into a site. And click.